Still can't get it to idle for beans, but I did get 7780 on a 12.6 master air screw. That was the highest I got, so not bad for a 25 size engine. It's not supposed to be a diesel. It's a little guy.